field for that Canada number 16, Anthony Kirion. Batting fourth at second base, a senior from Santa Isabel, Puerto Rico, number 5, J.C. Correa. Batting fifth at first base, a junior from Nederland, number 17, Chase Kemp. Batting sixth, a designated hitter, a senior from Huffman, number 7, Cole Coker. City seventh, a shortstop, a sophomore from Village Mills, number 11, Kelvin Wilder. That game can let you the junior from the Woodlands, number 45, Cole Seagrass. Batting 9, Ben Texan, a junior from Mont Bellevue, number 4, Rhett McCall. And pitching tonight for your Cardinals, a junior from Lee City, number 36, Christian Grigsby. the UTSA in the first, no runs, no hits, no errors, and no runners left on base. Bottom of the first year Cardinals, right field number 42, Avery George.
Is that better or a little bit brighter?
After I get the outfield to go to the person that hit the ball.
Thank you.
You're good. Just picking up on stuff.
Thank you.
That is pitched to shortstop number two, Joshua Lamb.
Somewhere now, kid.
Thank you.
6 for the Cardinals, the designated hitter, number 7, Cole Coker. Batting 7, the shortstop, number 11, Kelvin Wilder. Now pitching for UTSA, number 39, Hunter Mason. Batting 8 for left fielder, number 45, Cole Seagrass.
Okay.
The Cardinals in the end, no runs, one hit. There were no errors. And the game continues. Batting ninth for your Cardinals, he's back for number four, Rhett McCall.
Here we go, four. How about it now?
Cardinals, no runs, one hit. There was one error on the catcher's interference, and two runners left. Thank you.
call. I'm putting right back here. I got our coach in Rick City. He should concrete work down over there. Let's just see if he can make a bid for us. I'm in Beaumont myself.
Batting eighth, center fielder number one, Jonathan Tapia. Batting ninth, the second baseman, number three, Shay Gutierrez.
Come on.
third baseman, number 16, Anthony Kirion. Number 5, Jason Correa. For the Cardinals, a run of 20 meters and a runner left on base.
Thank you.
fielder number 27, Dylan Rock. First baseman number 15, Brian Sturgis. Third baseman number 8, Taylor Barber. Beginning a run, two squares, one runner left on base. number 7, Cole Coker. Number 11, Kelby Weiler. For the Cardinals, the game will run, so his Warriors, no runner left on base.
Taking off for UTSA, number 5, Lamar.
Shortstop number two, Joshua Lamb. Designated hitter number 14, Chase Hacker. For UTSA, no runs, no hits, no errors, and nobody left on base. Cardinal fans, make sure to join us every Sunday. Right field number 42, Avery Shore.
Hey. get it. Are they supposed to be talking? Silas and Adam?
They don't really say much.
Okay.
Second base for number 3, Shane Gutierrez.
Thank you. play during situations like that.
We did it before when I was stating the future. I think if you're wide enough to see it happen, it's perfectly fine. Yeah, you are.
Catcher number 33, Stormquist.
as in?
Yeah, I really don't know when Silas goes to commercial, so I just do it just in case.
First base number 15, Brian Sturgis.
Somebody else
here. Sorry.
For UTSA, we need one run, two hits, two runners, and one runner left on base. Third baseman, number 16, Anthony Kirion. Thank you. second baseman, number 5, J.C. Correa. Your Cardinals needing a run, so hit no errors, and the runners left on base. Left fielder number 5, Hobbs Price. Thank you. Shortstop number two, Joshua Lamb. Designated hitter number 14, Chase Hacker. In heading for UTSA, one run, one hit, no errors, and no runners left on base. All right, fans, on your feet, it's 7:30 start time. Hitter number 7, Cole Coker.
Thank you.
First down, number 11, Kelby Weiler. Fielder number 45, Cole Seacrest. Now pitching for UTSA number 24, Palmer Wenzel.
Oliver did run? I didn't even know that there was a runner on base already. I didn't even see him. I was too busy caught up in thinking about this thing.
For your Cardinals in the inning, one run, two hits, there were no errors, and one runner left on base. All right, Cardinal fans.
Are we clear or not?
We'll be right back. number 22, Cole Gerard. Catcher number 16, Anthony Curion. Third baseman, number 5, J.C. Perea. For the Cardinals, no runs, 2 hits, no errors, 2 runners left on base. In the inning, no runs, no hits, no errors, and one runner left on base. Shortstop, Summerlin, Kelby, Wilder. number 43, Logan Burlaw. Game to the Cardinals, no runs, no hits, no errors, one error, and no runners left on base. Our final score tonight, UTSA 4, and Lamar Cardinals 2.